lean your hip forward like that. Yes.
Okay.
Go. Okay, the first start same chart. Yes, and lean hip forward.
Do the one first before you do that one.
This one, do this one first.
Okay.
And then grab your leg. I'm gonna do my other leg real quick again.
Yeah. Okay. This one, lean forward. Be careful. Be careful about the. Hand on your hand thing.
Dude, you're getting closer. Before, you could only make it to your knee.
Halfway. Still don't feel good.
Oh, same leg, do that?
No, he just changed side. You already did before him, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, he just... Okay, lean forward this side. Hold at your ankle. What? I will kill you.
Oh. I thought you had to hold that.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, okay.
Yeah.
Here, I need that.
Stretch?
Yeah. Maybe we have to search the picture monkey.
Just put up a picture too and we're good.
Oh, that's horrible.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, she's hurting
Sit
me.
Down. Okay. Butterfly travel bird.
Good.
Relax. Just hold butt, don't lift your shoulder to ear.
Okay.
Just try to bend your bone down.
Okay.
Okay.
Relax.
Don't push me. Okay. Wide leg.
Scoot over.
Okay. Okay, maybe you're facing together first and pull first.
You go inside.
Yeah.
I go to the inside.
Yeah, because you have to stretch chuck first. Chuck break your ankle. Toe point to ceiling. Jason push him sliding.
Push my legs.
Okay. Jason pull more. Okay. Can you do it like that?
Yeah.
Like that and pull. Jason pull him. And chuck slowly forward. Breathing. Okay. Breathing slowly. Okay, after that, Chen, Jason, Chuck, pull Jason.
Alright, pull your legs so they're straight.
Yeah, like that.
Ready?
Chuck.
Oh,
you can? Okay.
Yeah, Chuck straight, yes.
Alright, ready?
Can you remember about the how to hold arm?
Yeah,
yeah.
But I can't go that far forward.
I can lean forward. I can
yeah.
lean forward. Just tell me when you're comfortable.
Good.
There.
Chuck, head down too. And slow bring Jason forward. Jason, flex your ankle. Try to stretch your knee. Like that.
That good?
Yes, good. And after that. Okay, come back. So, can you sit down like that? Tell me. I will do the other thing. Okay, here, right? The left side still stay, the right side turn in like that. See, light knee, same line with your hip joint. Just like nothing close. Yeah, nothing close. Yes, like that. Okay,
ooh.
And chest up.
That's good.
Not too
okay,
close.
Do that.
It's too close. Turn up. And like that. And pack the crest down, okay?
Okay.
Yeah.
I feel like my leg's gonna pop out of my hip.
Yeah, mine too.
But not try to press much. Yeah? Okay, because we do butterfly and I have to do inside too. Chest up. Mm. And switch the other side.
Ooh.
I like this one, Jason. It's good.
You didn't
this one's
think
a
you
little bit easier.
Sure.
Yeah.
Not much. I can
get
out. Cramps. This is not natural.
It's a natural. Hip can move like that. Jason, look forward. Look forward, not look at Tuan. I don't want. Okay. This is the hip joint can be like that.
This is what the hockey players do, huh?
Yeah, it is.
When we
yeah,
went to go see the abs
like
game, she said,
yeah.
I'm going to make you as flexible as the goalie. I'm like, no, you're not.
Okay. Too late. As low as you can. See, I can do only that. You don't have to go too low. But we still have to do it. If like that, your
oh,
function of joint will not complete. Do
yeah.
Just up. Okay, come back. Straight leg. On the right side first. Can I? Yeah, it hurts.
It
hurts. Pull. Twirl. And break ankle, yeah, and lean forward. The other side. Drop like it down. Just unfreak your right ankle up. Right?
Yeah.
My stomach. Okay, take the everything off. So we're gonna do this one first. Guy, on your hip first. Sacrum.
Sacrum?
Yeah, sacrum first. careful head. Lie down on the back. Yeah, but sacrum on the on that one. Yes. Sacrum, this one. Yeah, sacrum. Be careful, not low on the back.
Just move control on the joint.
Yes, same chart. I mean same chart. Come into my side here. On your we call sacroiliac joint or
sacroiliac joint.
Yeah, and sacroiliac tuberous ligament.
That's what I need to work on. That's part of my back injury is the sacrum.
Yeah, the sacrum.
Never even heard of it.
The sacrum is basically where your spine attaches to your lower back.
Not low yet, this one.
So,
yeah,
right at the very top of the hip.
Yeah, it's right above the hip and right before your spine starts.
Okay.
Move it?
Yeah, no. Charcoal. Okay, listen to Tuam. Just a little upper body. So guy, hugging on your right knee. Hugging on your right knee first. Yes, like that. Okay, and now right. Okay, slow step on your left knee. Slow straight. 2-4, on 4. Don't leave it up, on 4. Yes, on 4. Yes, like that. What do you think?
Oh.
Yes.
Wow.
Hugging.
Yeah.
That's good. How feel, Jason?
Very tight.
Where?
Legs and lower back, butt.
Mine's
okay.
Right into the
next one.
Other leg.
Not 10. Bring your right leg point to ceiling. Your arm hold at the hamstring. Chuck, you can go on your calf. You can go, yeah, because you're good. Yes. Jason, cannot go. Yeah, just like that. So when you guys do this one, very important, don't have the pillow under your head.
Okay.
It's not good for neck alignment.
Okay.
Understand, right?
Okay.
Kick up.
I'm trying.
Okay, listen to Tua. Now, figure four. Bend your left knee under your right ankle and hugging. Keep it up. Yes, tuck up and see. Like that. It's so powerful. How are you guys? You did a good job. Okay, listen to Tua. And after that, you're gonna rotate, go to that side. This under feet down first, this under feet down, nah. Okay? And turn, go that side. Don't put your knee under. Don't put, yeah, like that. Can my very small. Chuck not too far, nah. Not too far.
Right onto the butt?
Yeah.
Wow.
Not too far. I don't want far. This under to rotate this side. Not have to go far. Yes, good. Where you feel? Good job. Chuck,
yeah.
You can go more over, but you bring your hip come to on the right side small. Yeah, your arm on four. Press your arm and lift your hip up, come to on the right side.
Go right side?
Yeah,
or?
Bring your hip come to on the right side small. Yeah, come this side small. Just only hip.
Oh, just
yeah.
Only hip, okay.
Yeah, I'm only hip, okay, go.
You can go.
Yes. Can feel?
Yeah.
I'm quite good. Yeah, and chest straight. Okay, come back. And switch side.
Okay.
Hugging on your left knee first. And slow straight. Hugging first, tap. Stretching your butt first.
Oh, butt first.
Yeah,
okay.
After that, slow stretch this one. Good. Good. Mm-hmm. I'm so proud about all your guys.
But it hurts.
Not
yeah.
Bad.
Over here and here.
Good.
Yeah.
This is hip flexor straight. Okay, now straight your leg up to ceiling and flick. Oh, I have time only 10 minutes.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Tune, she's running a tight schedule for you.
Today?
Tune, she gets you.
There's only hot pot.
Hot pot gets you.
Okay, pick a fold. Yes. Again.
This side is tight.
Yeah. arm on side. Drop your right leg down. Yes, and slow to it. Jason, this is already too far. Too much. Drop leg down for Jason. And now you have to bring your hip go to on the right side small because of too much on the right side. It's not. Just only hip. Yes, just only hip. On the left side. Yes, and then come on the right side. Yes, like that. Slow drop down.
Where I'm feeling it.
Okay, come back.
Okay.
Okay, now, okay, listen to Tuan. Lift your hip up. Bring the guiding out of your hip. Yes, like that. And now, put your on under your sternum. Yeah. Sternum. Be careful behind of your head. Okay. Arm under your yeah. So sternum under of your chest line and go to left and right. Left and right, good job. Your legs straight. Chuck not okay, chuck just like that. We try to do like that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, but do not extend.
Okay.
Not, yeah, still with it. Yes. Try to be able to come to a leg kick. Do like that. The foot.
Okay.
Yeah. And go like that.
Okay.
Okay. Find stable. Maybe sit time. Or maybe 10 times, and after that, you rotate, go to left and right, torso rotation.
Now, now like this?
Yeah, rotate, yeah, really small, just really small. Yes, hip stay. Keep your hip quiet,
okay.
Like a cement under your butt, on four. Okay, now the one more. Inhale, extend, exhale, flexion. Tap, bring your shoulder, yeah, more. So the now right, you extend the trigger point, the grinding should under your sternum, same line. I forgot all the same line. Yes. And inhale, tie straight. And exhale, tie to up. Very small. Yes. This is super more high. Good. And feel mine. Slow. The last one. Okay, on side. Low up and down. Lie down
side. Oh. Like this.
Yeah. And slow up and down. Really gentle. So every time when you finish massage, you should have warm water. Yeah,
warm water?
Warm water, because we try to make your facial release. Okay, the other side.
This side is the tight side for me. Whoa.
Okay, next one on your skull. Yes. Your arm hold at the and just turn to left and right. Chuck, be careful.
Here?
Yes. You can a little bit lower, Chuck. Yes, like that. And left and right.
Uh-oh, stomping's happening.
Something relax. What's something happening?
There's
what does it mean?
Chuck, no, it come on.
Chang
meets little elephant.
This is perfect. Go to Chuck. chat or face that way. Just my okay, function. And now you're happy
yes.
today, chap not used pillow.
Yeah, it was hilarious.
What?
She took pictures of us stretching the other day.
Yeah.
And now I saw a picture of you
yeah.
using the multicolored rainbow pillow.
Yeah.
And instead of Nari go, no, they're exercising, Nari goes, gross, I'm never using that pillow again. That's the only thing she got out of the photo.
Great. Because you know I was sweating like crazy.
Yeah. She could see us glistening.
Yeah.
It was quite funny.
Okay.
Chuck doesn't take offense to this.
Go
no,
on the hip side, just an
IT
bed.
I do.
So the first if you feel hurt, you do same tap bring one leg forward. Tap if you not hurt, both of leg can stack together like that. Yes. And better you move your arm down, tap. Yes. Yeah, and slow move. Yes. Good. Feel?
Yeah. We gotta do it like this.
Yes, I use the
okay, that's
why.
Too high.
No. Lift your leg up more. Just bring you. Yes. And go to on side, turn over, not cross down. No, turn over this way.
Ow.
Don't, yeah. Slow. Okay, now I slow turn down.
This way?
Yeah, but use the only this way. Chai, Dima. The first toe on the center, not turn yet. Not turn, go to the other way, yes. On the center first. And turn toe out. Yes. Can you remember yesterday I push
yeah.
on your inner thigh?
Yeah.
Tap, you have to try to go over above of your knee too, nah.
Both my knees?
Yeah, above of small, above of knee too. If like that you cannot full length massage. Full of massage. This one not to me do it. Walk, you have to walk up like that. Okay, now turn toe in. Yeah, turn toe in. Side
oh,
of the. What we call what's that lateral wrist muscle.
Okay. Yeah. I just call it hurt.
Painful.
Try to move over. Yeah. The other side. Yeah, IT bend the other side, facing that way.
Oh.
Facing to check. Okay. Yes. Still engage your core.
Yep.
Shoulder still, shoulder may still away from here. This one good.
Toe in or toe out?
Toe center already and toe out first.
Okay. Toe this way?
Yes. What happened, Jason?
Tired.
Toe out, Jason. Why did you toe in for already now, Jason? And toe out.
I kind of
โอเคหน้าสแตนด์อัพอุ๊ยไอเลทเธอออดี้วันมินชีวิตเมคเฟส
ชิลชิลสกรา
ปโอเคก็โกได้เฟิร์สcenter. Now imagine you're gonna jump to the floor. Roll down. Oh, roll down. You have the ball between your thigh and your chest, okay? Okay, and slow roll up again. And arm down again, just like. Yes, arm down again. Round your back. Yep.Stop your knee. Jason, can you touch more? Jason, touch on floor. Jason, COVID, I will check in the future before I'm back. Chat, go. So how far you guys can go? See? No, not long time. You better. Okay. Inhale, arms up. Heel up. Heel up. Heel up. Guy, heel up. Walk forward like a Frankenstein, like a robot.And walk back. Walk back. On toe. Chak. Jason, Jason, walk forward. Walk forward. Walk forward. Jason, not turn like that. Jason, have to be on toe all. Yeah. Walk back. Engage core. Jason, you do like that. Try to stretch. Again, go. Walk forward. Try to stretch your toe. Di ma. Walk back. Yeah, and practice like that. And you're...
Ballerina.
Okay, ready? Inhale, exhale down. One more time. Inhale up, heel up, exhale down. Engage core. Done. Okay, thank you. High five, high ten.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Another week.
Yep, and you got that recorded?
Hopefully. Yeah, I think.